What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more of the 100% guide for LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2. And today, we're doing Onboard the Sword. Level number 19. One more after this, then we've done the main game, then we just have the DLCs to run through.
I've got good news for you. The plan to bring in Nowhere from who knows where was successful. Admittedly, Kang got wind of the plan at the last minute and tried to send a different head-shaped plan.
Warfare on this scale filled.
All right.
What have we here? Some Avengers trying to stop my inevitable triumph. How utterly amusing.
All right. So all the way back here. This is where we'll start. All the way in the back. Oh, yay, this. Maybe we'll get rid of this ninja. No more flipping. Nope. Okay then. Just gonna pull this open. And there's our first mini kit of the day. Let's do some studs out of these. Don't do that. There's our second one.
Shame, I've probably got about a million of these at home.
Alright. These out. Then we actually need to, but let's go ahead and do that. Come on. Nope. Build that. Starting to think that's not correct.
Oh, having a little problem with the door, are we? How pathetic!
There's something right here, so I'm assuming we got something else through here. Ah, right there!
With great power,
there we go.
Great responsibility. And occasionally cool stuff like this.
And here we go, which I believe this is like most of what's left of this level. Alright.
Still here, are you? My apologies. I was attending to something else, but I suppose I should destroy you all. So, get them.
Boom. Do we have anyone that can do that? We do need Iron Fist for this.
Iron Fist is ready to face any challenge.
That.
What is this? It may be of use. What happened? Guess I'm living up to my name as the Immortal.
And there's, I think, War Machine. Can't remember which one this character got that they go by in this one. Alrighty. We got some studs over here. Or not. There we go, that's good. Fly over here real quick, get those. And there's that. And almost the last... bit we need for the, True Believer status. There we go. Well, that's still under a... There we go. This mini kit, there we go. And that looks to be all, so I guess there's one more area then. Now. Okay. Did you hit those? Doesn't look like it. Doors aren't opening. Probably going to be that I was missing. Ooh, and up and around. There we go. So that's plugged in. Now we just need the red. In we go. Come on. Oh, nope. Incorrect. Need to throw this thing the other way. Should hit that switch. Over to the side. And then we push it in. That. Jump on it. Why? That's what I want to do. Can I just... Come on, just jump down there. There we go. Oh, there we go.
So, Tony, bet you wish you had a four.
There's where we got quarterback from.
I'm going to enjoy my role in your imminent demise.
Yeah, you won't be enjoying anything. Forgot about that. All right.
unlimited power!
Is there it? No. Doesn't seem to be anything. Let's just keep moving around here. There's the last of these. If you would stop knocking me over. Oh my. You know what? I've been trying not to overly use him.
The power of Domino will prevail here.
I can never be defeated.
Come on. There we go.
An item most befitting of my merciless.
Get me out of here.
Where is? There we go. And I don't need them, but habit of getting the blue studs. That should free Stan.
I think this cements Stan the man as the king of cameos. Excelsior!
Wait a second. There's something going on there.
Nothing can stop me!
Well, as a famous hero once said, oops.
What do we got out here? Let me slump this way. Actually, I see some swords down here. Okay. I'm not seeing what we do here. He kills me as many times as he wants. Bottom left of the screen. In here? Aha! There's that one. Into the balcony. Can I break these all the way? No, I did not. There we go.
I can never be defeated.
And there's that. Save and exit. Almost at the last of the main story levels. I don't know who Korvac's person. Probably something that Korvac's related to. Oh, just the Avengers stuff said with Kang. All right.
Excelsior.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to say, wait, who do we get here? We got War Machine. But all right, with that, I'm Nimbus here. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Where we finish up the main story, 100% of it.